Can you move, please?
Thank you.
Double dribble. Rubensaw off the bench. Why Scott on the bottom? I don't know. He should be out front. Danny's a better rebounder. You can jump, man. Thank you. I don't know about that. Stan might have two fouls. How you doing?
3-0 Denver.
Is that what it is? New England seemed to be struggling on offense.
Are we?
Well, New England was. Yep.
trees.
O'clock. It always starts a little bit early. 4 o'clock, I should say.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
I was going to say, yeah. I missed the whole thing.
Why do that? You know, he's going to get the layup. Why give him the extra shot? Turn around! No communication. Big mouths, and they
home or guest?
You're losing.
That's not what I asked.
They're home. Doing. Travel. They make bad choices. Guys chummy with the roughs. That's always works in your favor late in the game.
Again this here, huh?
Honestly, these guys do worse against a man-to-man because they don't know how to handle the ball. And Tommy's probably out for the season.
Is he really? What happened?
He might have torn his ACL. Where's the goaltending? You watching watching a different game?
Get it. Nice.
This guy's clueless. Well, the ball was on the rim. You can't touch it. That's goaltending. Offensive goaltending. He's just a jackass. Sorry. Oh, he's gonna stuff you, silly. number two carries the ball all over the place. When two dribbles the ball, he's way out carrying it because it's so high. You can't. No. I don't even think that's a ref. The other guy in his sweatshirt. Someone has swallowed his whistle. He's an afterthought. He's an afterthought. One ref probably said, hey, I can't make it today, so they had to recruit somebody. They start the games quick because they want to go home. Last game of the day.
I was just going to say, this is the last game of the day. Then.
Yep. Well, that's the other thing. What they do a lot of times is make ill-advised passes. You know, you got a few guys that can handle the ball well, but when you're throwing to people on a fast break that are not ball handlers, you know what? The result is going to be what it is. Either it's going to go out of bounds, it's going to get stolen. It's... Must have been the other guy's call. He was closer. They like that big tall guy. They're friends with him.
Come on, get up there, Blue.
What they ought to do is take one of their guys and basically camp him in his that guy's shirt. Follow him all over the court, right? The guy does a lot of damage just on, you know, moving freely without the ball. So get a guy that's going to just get in his shirt, move with them the whole time, and don't let him move freely. You know, every time he steps, get in his way. Number two again, doing what he does. Why do that?
Nice.
Fortunately, they're down by 16. The ref saw that. Wow. Got his little whistle out of his ass and called something. Oh, I'm sorry.
Nice. Hit it.
Headliners?
I thought that's what it was, but we weren't exactly standing still.
See that? No. That's carrying.
Yep.
Let it go. Oh, you can't.
Oh. Come on.
Damn. Hey, thanks for calling that, Ralph. I got that on video. Right, last foul he ever gets. Oh my God, he made a 3-point play. They put that on the wrong team score. There you go. For a second, yeah.
Watch out behind you.
Oh. And end of the generosity. Foul.
Travel.
You're gonna throw him out. Fouls. Oh. Sometimes you just got to stop at the foul line and see if there's anything else there. But
he's got the right idea. He just always runs too far.
Watch out! Hang you.
Guy out. That's why they've had a little run here. Call him the same way, Ralph. Call him the same way. Well, one thing is, though, he gets a foul. Over here.
We don't need any comments over there, okay? We're not listening to you guys. Just say hello.
Call a fair game.